So I'm in a cab and we were all at the mall, and you are?
Anders.
Anders, and you are Mr. Cab Driver?
Derek.
Derek, and we are here with Michael, look at me. We are with Michael, he's the marketing director and founder of Whatser, is that, do I have that right?
Yeah.
And he's going to pitch me, this is the new format, the 3-second cab pitch. Okay, so tell me what Whatser is and why should we care about geolocation and geofencing?
Cool. Well, Whatser is a mobile application and it will actually suggest you where to go based on the opinions of your actual friends. So trusted recommendations on where to go.
Uh-huh.
So what I would like to do is I would actually like to show you a little bit on how it works.
Okay.
And why we are different than the other companies in this field.
Okay, excellent. And you have your phone up there?
Yeah.
So this is an interesting coinkydink. We all went to the mall and then I happened to have a cab and these guys jumped in my cab and then I realized I'm with fellow engineers and scientists here, so we thought, well, let's do like a little demo on the way back from the mall.
Cool.
All right, so let's look at your app.
Cool, so this is our app.
Yeah.
And I have a collection, and in that collection, I will put the places that I really like.
Okay.
So I have places in Amsterdam, Antwerp, Austin, Barcelona, Berlin, and even more.
Okay.
And if you click on it, like for example, Amsterdam, you can see all the spots that I really like. So there are bars, restaurants, but even shops.
Okay.
The next thing you do is you connect your Twitter and or your Facebook.
Right.
And it will automatically find your friends that are in the network as well.
Okay.
I think we have a problem with the loading now because it's too crowded on the network.
Right.
But here it will show your other friends that are also using the service.
Okay.
And then I can see which places they actually like as well.
Okay.
On top of that, we give powerful suggestions on where to go. So we use your social graph and the tastes of your friends to help you decide where to go.
So it's like a mix of PlanCast and Shopkick and Facebook.
Yeah. But the cool thing is that you can actually see who's recommending a certain place.
Okay.
So if you open up like a profile, then you can see the text or you can learn more about like what this spot is all about.
Uh-huh.
But you can also see who has it in their collection as well. So that will give you a context like, okay, this is really something, you know, I care about because I know I trust my friend.
Right.
So this is basically our application. There's also an activity feed where you see what's happening and changing in your city.
Right.
But the cool thing that we're gonna announce like today is that end of March we're gonna release a portal that will allow local merchants to communicate with the people that have their spot in their collection as well. So mm-hmm. it's sort of like that local merchants can communicate with their regulars, mm-hmm. but you can send messages like we changed our menu or we have like the new Nike collection in store or even send out a coupon.
Mm-hmm.
And we think this is a very powerful connection. And of course it will increase foot traffic for the local merchants.
Okay, say this. Say, let's say I live in Marina Del Rey, California.
Mm-hmm.
And let's say I'm out and about and my brother flies in and he needs a place to stay and we're driving and I've signed up for hotel rooms.
Mm-hmm.
And let's say it notices that I'm, you know, within, I don't know, say 5 miles in Marina Del Rey. Can it send me something from, let's say, the Marriott or the Hyatt or the Ritz and say, hey, Dr. Nat, we know you need a hotel room. We have 5 left.
Yeah, well, basically how it works right now is that when you have like this hotel in your collection and you sort of say, okay, this is a place that I like,
mm-hmm.
then they can inform you on what's going on there. So if they have something special going on, then they can communicate with you because you are like a regular at that place. And I
right.
think like Groupon and the other players, they're really like when they cannot sell their stock of their actual shop,
right.
then they're going to give discounts. But this is the moment before when new stuff...
So it's more spontaneous.
It's more spontaneous, but for a shop, like as soon as new stuff arrives in their shop,
mm-hmm.
they can immediately inform the people that might be interested in those products.
Gotcha.
So I think that's really cool about what we're going to release.
That's really cool. I have a friend back in LA that might be interested in this because he's
cool.
been looking at geofencing and something to invest in.
Yeah.
So I can... Hey, Bert, I'm thinking of you. Thinking about your investment portfolio, so...
I do want to mention one more thing.
Okay. We're not necessarily done.
Okay.
YouTube lets me go up to 15 minutes now because
okay, cool.
I have some cachet with them, mm-hmm. whatever that means.
No, but I think our service is really... You use it before you decide to go to an actual place.
Mm-hmm.
And when you are at an actual place, we think that you should really enjoy that moment. You should really focus... And just be there with your friends. Mm-hmm. You shouldn't be playing too much with your application. And we think that, like, to really integrate technology in your social life, it should be a little bit more to the background and not always around you when you're having dinner, playing with your mobile phone. Or
I noticed that, like, a lot of, like, you look at people and everybody's like looking down, you know, on their little buttons on their phone. So exactly. That's a little distracting.
Yeah. So I think our technology is really good at that. Because it's just facilitating you to discover great spots.
Wow.
Yeah.
And so it's Whatser? Is that, did I pronounce the name correctly?
Yeah, it's Whatser.
What is, just tell me more about that name because I'm not sure I'm getting that.
Yeah, it came about from like, what is here?
So, okay.
And then, it's called Whatser. So it's...
And tell me, where are you from?
I'm from Amsterdam.
Uh-huh.
I lived there for 10 years.
Okay, so now I have a friend in Amsterdam and I can come and sleep on your couch?
Yeah.
And you're from Denmark, right?
I'm from Denmark, yeah.
So now I can come to Denmark.
Sure.
And cab guy, you're from?
Here.
Austin. So now, so see, isn't this, we have like the whole world in one cab. This is the cool thing about South by Southwest is that you make new friends.
Sure.
And from all over the world. All right. Do you want to talk about what you're doing?
Sure. Practically, oh. I'm the...
Okay, well, actually, let's do another another video. All right, what's there anything else you want to tell us? You're gonna do a talk in, like, 1 minute right here.
Yeah,
but anything else you want to tell us before we go?
No, that's it. I should check it out. And,
okay, what time is your talk today at South By?
It's at 1.
At 1. And where is it?
It's at the Maximus Circus.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we'll all tune in and we'll invest in your stock and your company and we'll see you here next year. You'll be on the big stage. And
you'll be in Four Seasons.
Yeah, and we'll say, we knew you when.
Cool. Thank you.
All right. Thank you.